I'm going to show you to Windows 3.1 startup. Power on. Starting MS DOS. Win. Enter. Microsoft Windows version 3.1. Windows 3.1 has been started. I'm going to show you to Windows 95 startup and shutdown. Power on. Starting Windows 95. Windows 95. Microsoft Internet Explorer. Okay. Windows 95 has been started. Start. Shut down. Yes. Please wait while your computer shuts down. It's now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows 95 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows NT 4.0 startup and shutdown. Power on. Operating system loader, enter. Microsoft, R, Windows NT, trademark version 4.0, build 1381, 1 system processor, 128 megabyte memory. Windows 10 P. Workstation 4.0. Control. Alt. Delete. Okay. Windows 10 P 4.0 has been started. Start. Shut down. Yes. It is now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows 10 P 4.0 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows 10 P 5.0 started and shut down. Power on. Operating system loader, enter. Microsoft, car, Windows 10 P, car, version 5.0, build 1585, one system processor, 64 megabyte memory. Windows 10 P. Workstation 5.0. Control. Alt. Delete. Okay. Windows 10 P 5.0 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Please wait while the system writes and save data to the disk. It is now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows 10 P 5.0 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows 98 started and shut down. Power on. Windows 98. Okay. Windows 98 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows 98 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows 2000 start and shut down. Power on. Starting Windows. Windows 2000. Professional. Windows is starting up. Okay, loading your personal settings. Windows 2000 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows 2000 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows and restart and shut down. Power on. Windows Millennium Edition. Okay. Windows ME has been started. Start. Shutdown. Okay. It's now safe to turn off your computer. Windows ME has been shut down. I'm going to show you two Windows which are started and shut down. Power on. Starting Windows. Microsoft Common Englisher. Windows is starting up. Loading your personal settings. Windows Booster has been started. Start. Turn off computer. Turn off. Windows is shutting down. Windows Booster has been shut down. I'm going to show you Windows XP start and shut down. Power on. Windows XP Professional. Welcome. Windows XP has been started. Start. Turn off computer. Turn off. Windows is shutting down. Windows XP has been shut down. I'm going to show you Windows Server 2003 U.S. Edition start and shut down. Column. Windows Server 2003. Windows is starting up. Control, Alt, Delete. Okay, we'll load your personal settings. Windows Server 2003 US Edition hacked and started. Start. Shutdown. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows Server 2003 US Edition hacked and shut down. I'm going to show you Windows Server 2003 UK edition start and shutdown. Column. Windows Server 2003. Windows is starting up. Control, Alt, Delete. Okay, load your personal settings. Windows Server 2003 UK edition hacked and started. Start. Shutdown. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows Server 2003 has been shut down.
Call on. Windows Copy, 2006, Microsoft Corporation. Well, welcome. Windows Shutdown. Shutdown. Windows Stuff Update has been shut down. I'm going to show you Windows Stuff Update and shut down. Call on. Copy, Microsoft Corporation. Well, welcome. Windows Stuff Update and Startup. Shutdown. Shutdown. Windows Stuff Update and shut down. I'm going to show you Windows 7 Startup and shut down. Call on. Starting Windows. Welcome. Windows 7 has been startup. Start. Shutdown. Shutting down. Windows 7 has been shut down.